everybody, it's Ivy here, and today I'm in this beautiful butterfly garden looking for my park ranger friend Stephanie. Where could she be?
Hidey-ho, everyone, it's Ranger Steph here.
We found her. Okay, and can you introduce yourself to the camera?
Sure. Hi, everyone, I'm Stephanie, and I am a park ranger for the National Park Service.
Where have you worked as a park ranger?
That's a great question, Ivy. I've worked at two national parks. I have worked at the Klondike Gold Rush National Historical Park in Skagway, Alaska. And I've also worked at Apostle Islands National Lakeshore in Bayfield, Wisconsin, the very northern part of Wisconsin.
Fun, fun. So what do you do as a park ranger?
That is another great question, Ivy. Being a park ranger, there's a lot of responsibilities. I'm actually in the interpretation department. So that means I help teach the public about the park's natural, cultural, historical resources and connect hearts and minds.
Okay, so how has COVID affected the National Park Services?
Just like the rest of the country and the world, the National Park Services are affected by COVID-19. Anywhere from limited visitor services, visitor centers being closed down to the public, and it's just harder to travel from state to state to visit the parks. So what we recommend is visiting parks that are a little closer to home, wearing a mask and socially distancing, and washing your hands, of course.
All right, thank you so much, Stephanie. You have a great day rolling around in the weeds, and we will talk to you soon.
Thanks, Ivy.
I don't know.